Okay, so the music cuts off, but we're going to continue on from here. So basically, you're going to want to put in your peanut butter and jelly on your sandwich. Then you're going to press down with a fork so you can make like the little crust part. Get your chocolate milk, or any kind of milk, really, and enjoy! Bye!